like stretching. Some fun body swings. Swing up overhead, up on your toes, bend the knees, swing it up. Five more. Awesome. We're going to go into jumping jacks. We're doing full body today. You're going to go into jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, good mornings, and rotations. All right? So we're going to go into jumping jacks. We've got 30 jumping jacks. Let's go. If you can't jump, right? You can't jump, then you go side to side. Sound when I jump, so I'm not sure what that is on my end. So just keep going. 30. Good. Into those high knees. Let's go. Up. Get those knees up. If you can't jump again, just take it up really fast. Like that. You're doing 30, 15 on each side. Let's go. So I'm not jumping because I'm hearing the noise and I don't want to wake anyone up. Kick it back. Let's go. Kick it back. Let's go. Heel to the butt. Heel to the butt. Let's go. Heel to the butt. Heel to the butt. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Put some work into that. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Right here, we're going to go into some good mornings here. Here, here, wherever you want to place your hands, it's fine. Four more. Five. squat. Arm straight ahead. I'm just going to turn to the side so you can see me better. Twist it out. Right back into those jumping jacks for 30. Let's go. Jack it out for 30. We're just doing two rounds of this. Let's go. Should be at 30. Into those high knees. Let's go. Get those knees up. Alright, I'm not gonna jump. As I said, I'm hearing a song. But you're gonna jump if you can. Let's go. You got 30 on the high knees. Let's go. I never heard that shaking before. I know I'm hearing it, so I'm not sure where it's coming from. I'll have to test it out later and see where that noise is coming from when I move. But it's early, so I don't want to wake anyone up, right? Or you want to get a workout in. How much are we at, Karen? You finished 30? All right, nice job. Take it back. Kick it back. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Work it out. Work it out. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome, we're gonna go into those good mornings. So hands here, 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 wherever is comfortable for you. Let's go. Those good mornings. Squeeze that back. Keep the abs engaged throughout all of the workout. One more. Nice job. In that squat. Okay, sit into that squat. If you can't squat, guys, if you have to do a half squat or stand straight, do it straight if you have to. Okay? If you can't squat. If you can't squat, let's go. You're leaving early today.
Yeah, I have to go all the way on YouTube.
Tennis. One more. Nice job, bring it up. Nice. Catch your breath. Catch your breath. We're going to grab our weight. We're going to grab the weight. Grab your weight. You can see me there, Karen. Grab your weight. Whatever weight you have. Okay, if you have water bottles, use your water bottles. If you have resistant bands or whatever you have, okay? I have resistant bands and I have a kettlebell. So my kettlebell is my heavier weight. So we're gonna go in. We're gonna do 5 squat press, okay? Reverse lunges and 5 burpees. Alright, so that's going to be the workout right here. So the squat press, either you have 2, if you have 2 dumbbells, of course, you know it's going to be squat press up like that. Right? I'm using 1 kettlebell, so it's going to be overhead press. If you have your resistant band, quickly. You step on it, right? Bring it to your shoulder right here. You squat and press. Let's go. I think I'll start with the resistant band for the first ones. So you only got 5. Right? Nice. Right away, you go into the swings. You have 8 swings. Let's go. Eight. Right away, you're going to go into those reverse lunges with your weight. Hold the weight. Step back. Keep your back straight. Four more. Both knees are bent. Switch it up. Don't skip. Alright. I can't see you. So go. Make sure you do all the exercises. I think this is 8. It's hard to talk and count at the same time. We got those burpees, guys. You got 5. Alright. You got 5 burpees. Lower this so you can see me. You jump it up. Feel free to add a push-up into it if you can. Jump it down. And if you can't jump, remember, you can just go down, step it out. Go to your knees, do a push-up, step it in, reach it up, okay? So any variation. If you can't go to the floor, use your bench or chair or table, and you don't have to go down. All right, so get your 5 in. 3, 4. Awesome. 5 seconds and you're back at it again. All right, squat press. Let's go. 3. We're moving. 2 and 1. All right, set yourself up. All right, let's go. 5. 2, 1, into those swings right away. You got 8. Into those lunges, guys. Let's go, lunge it back. Got 8 here. Make them count. those burpees. We only have five. Five burpees. Let's go. Five here. You got one more over that to go. Grab some water. We're going right back at it. Grab your weight. Let's go. Only five. Let's go. Everything tight. One more for me. If you're still going for yours, that's fine. All right. 8 swings, let's go. We got those lunges. 8 here. Last one. Awesome. Switch to the other side. Let's go. Good morning, good morning. Here for me, you might have another one. We have those burpees. We have 5 burpees. Let's go. One for me. Rest. I'm sweating. Rest while I get some, grab some water. How are we doing, guys? This heat is no joke. No joke on this heat. Open up the door a little bit. All right, guys, let's go. Gonna go into high plank. Ten knee drops. Right? High plank, 10 knee drops. High plank. Arms are under your shoulder. Knee drop. Squeeze back up to the top. Knee drop. And squeeze right back up to the top. Alright, you guys are seeing me there. Knee drop. Up. You got 10, guys. 10. Both knee at the same time, Karen. Both knee. And press up. Yes, good. Yes. You're only doing 10. We're gonna go into curls. Let's go. Grab your weight. Grab your weight. Come on up. Grab your weight. Grab your weight, guys. We got curls. And now we have bent over row for the back. I'm gonna use the band. All right. You're gonna curl it up. You got 8 curls. Let's go. Low reps. If you have a heavy weight, go with your heaviest weight. Okay? Chest up, abs tight, butt squeezed, elbows back. Let's go. Over row. I gotta do a little twisty turvy here with my band. Alright, good. Bent over row. Alright. Either palms facing back, or you can go narrow row like this. Alright. We're just doing 8. Sorry. 7. One more. 8. Nice. We're taking it back down on the floor. Back down into the plank. Let's go. Back down into that plank. With those knee drops. High plank, arms under the shoulder. I want you guys to be able to see me. Arms under the shoulder. Drop that knee. Press it back up. Curls. Let's go. We got 8. Remember posture, right? Chest up, abs tight, butt squeeze, elbows back. Don't bring them forward, keep them back. Let's go. 8. Bent over rows. Let's go. Three more for me. It's 8. Three. Awesome. Back down at it. Let's go. Let's go. Bring it down into the plank. Knee drops. Let's go. Arms under the shoulder. Alright, drop that A. Press it up. Grab your weight into those curls. You got 8. Go for it. Nice. more for me. Nice. Into those bent over rows. Nice job. We have time. We're gonna do a round. We're gonna do some curtsies and some, everybody has time. We're gonna do some curtsies and some jump squats. Alright. Hold your dumbbell, hold your weight. Alright, grab your weight. We'll do five curtsies on each side. Alright? So the side with the weight, we have one weight. Step back and lower yourself down into that squat. Come on up. Hold your weight. We're going to go into those jump squats, right? With the weight. And five. Just five. Running through this really fast. Let's go. Stick it back. We're doing five. One more. Switch it up. Two. Three. Four. And five. Five jump squats. Let's go with the weight. Nice job. Last round. We're going right into it. Let's go. Make sure you really step it back. All right. Let's go other side. Jump squat here for five. Let's go. Awesome, guys. Nice job. Nice job. Have a sip. Have a sip. We're going to stretch it out. Hands up, interlace your fingers, turn it up, press, all the way up, and one, nice, hands on the hips, lean it back, reach all the way down. around to one side. And walk around to the other side. Back to the center. Come on up. Now we're going to turn. Push one hand back. Stretch that shoulder out. And remember, if you haven't joined in yet, we have the 30-33 challenge going on again, guys. Last month, we had three amazing, amazing winners that lost a lot of weight during the 30 days. One of them didn't have weight to lose. She only lost 3 pounds, but her transition was amazing. She tightened up, she toned up, okay? And the transition, her transformation was just totally amazing. So it's not all just weight loss. Whatever your goal is, whatever your transformation is, it is, right? So, but the key is you have to use 3 products, all right? So you gotta get 3 of our products. You gotta work out every day for 30 minutes and it's for 30 days. And you gotta engage, you gotta show your engagement, you gotta hashtag 10K3033, because at the end of the 30 days, we check to make sure that you follow all of the rules and that you actually engaged as well in what you were doing. So very, very important, all right? So come and be a part of our community, be a part of our challenge. It's fun, right? It's a lot of fun. It just keeps you motivated. Right, or when you have a challenge, you want to be motivated. Right, you're motivated, you want to go, you have a purpose, you have a reason to want to get up and do it. Right, it kind of forces you to know that you have a commitment to somebody else, and you get up and you do it. Right, and you go hard, not just easy, you go hard. So, also, we have a great deal on. For $25, you can join the business. Great opportunity, right? Get in pay to look good, feel good, and be good. So, hit me up. Or if you know someone, hit me up. Have a beautiful, beautiful day, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.